seniors.
Although we're not able to attend school in person this semester, it's still important that seniors stay informed about the resources available to help them stay organized and efficient during this busy year.
Whether you wish to attend college or enroll in the military, the College and Career Center has resources that will help you achieve your goals.
Even though we aren't able to attend the College and Career Center in person, Mrs. Lippold has been working on ways for you to still be informed about senior deadlines and where to find scholarships.
Applying for the FAFSA is an important step during senior year, and Mrs. Lippold wants to make sure that every senior is prepared to complete it on time. The FAFSA is required for many grants and student loans, and some of the money is based on a first-come, first-served basis, so the earlier you get it done, the better. The FAFSA opens at midnight on October 1st, Eastern Time, which means that for us, it opens at 9 p.m. on September 30th. The deadline for the FAFSA is January 30th, 2021.
Make sure to follow the College and Career Center's Class of 2021 Remind using this code. Also, make sure to follow them on Instagram at WSHS College Career Center or check out their website through the West Salem High School homepage to stay updated on deadlines as well as scholarships.
Have a great day, Titans.
It's a great day to be a Titan.